filmmaker Anurag Kashyap. He is not just a filmmaker. He excels in various aspects of filmmaking. Anurag Kashyap is a writer, producer, actor, and a director. He has carved a niche for himself and is known for films that bring out issues that are out of league.
यार इतना मतलब इतना ज़्यादा माफिया एक्टिविटी है गैंग वॉर जितने साल से चला आ रहा वहाँ पे एग्जिस्ट करता है हमें पता नहीं है तो मैंने कहा यार ऐसा हो कैसे सकता कोई जा नहीं सकता फिर उसने जो है उसको ऑफेंडेड फील हुआ तो ही स्टार्टेड गिविंग मी स्टोरीज
He is not afraid to experiment despite failure, and that makes him successful. Let's know more about him. Anurag Kashyap was born on 10th September 1972 in Gorakhpur, Uttar Pradesh. His father, Prakash Singh, worked as a deputy general manager at Obra Thermal Power Station in Sonbhadra district near Varanasi. He did his early schooling in Green School, Dehradun, and after the age of 8, he went to the Sindhya School in Gwalior. Gangs of Wasseypur by Anurag Kashyap has been loved by the audience. And if you look at the complete setup, it has been influenced from his own old house where he lived with his family. He has a sister named Anubhuti Kashyap who has been an assistant in most of his films and a brother Abhinav Kashyap who is also a filmmaker. During his young age, Anurag Kashyap wanted to be a scientist and that is the reason he went to Delhi for his higher studies. He enrolled himself into a zoology course at the Hansraj College in Delhi University. But eventually, he had to come to the world of performance. He joined a street theatre group, Jannanatya Manch, and did many street plays. In the same year, some of his friends urged him to catch a Desika retrospective at the International Film Festival of India. After the Desika experience, he decided to move to Mumbai in 1993.
We all used to try that.
It is said during those days he did not have money and he had to spend his time on the streets or the beaches and also at an underwater tank at a boys' hostel in the St. Xavier's College. But soon he got work at Prithvi Theatre. But unfortunately his first play remained incomplete because the director passed away. But no one can stop destiny. In the year 1995, he was introduced to Shivam Nair. The day they met, he watched the 1976 film Taxi Driver at Nair's place and the film inspired him to write. At that time, the team of Shri Ram Raghavan, Sridhar Raghavan and Shiv Subramaniam were working on different projects, one of which was a short television series, Otto Narayan, based on the life of a serial killer, Otto Shankar. But the film got delayed because the script written by Subramaniam was not working. So, Anurag Kashyap came into the script. He rewrote it and got credit for the same, though it was scrapped later. Then in the year 1997, he wrote the screenplay of Hansal Mehta's first film Jayate, which could not make to the theatres. He also wrote episodes of the television series Kabhi Kabhi in 1997. And then in the year 1998, Manoj Bajpayee, the actor, suggested his name to Ram Gopal Varma to write a film. He was hired alongside Saurabh Shukla to write the script for his film Satya. The film was successful, commercially and critically. The two collaborated and kept working together. Then in the year 1999, he made a short film titled Last Train to Mahakali for television. Anurag Kashyap made his directorial debut with Paanch. But due to censorship issues, the film never got a release. But then he finally made Black Friday. From the very beginning, Anurag's work has always stood out and got him attention. The list of his films are unique. Dev.D, Gulaal, That Girl in Yellow Boots, Gangs of Wasseypur, Bombay Talkies, Ugly, Bombay Velvet and Gangs of Wasseypur 2.
Ya to main sabko hi real dikhaun ya sabko fictionalize karun, humne sabko fictionalize kiya. Humne bahut sare kahe aur sabko agar sab kuch Exactly, दिखाता चार generation of villains and चार generation of heroes तो problem हो जाता समझ नहीं आता चार अलग film बनाओ फिर तो उसके लिए हम लोग ने क्या किया characters को join किया कि three characters have become one and a whole lot of elements are there which are fictional in the film.
He's not just connected as a filmmaker to the entertainment world. He serves as a member of board of the Mumbai-based NGO Aangan, which helps protect children around India. He is also the founder of two film production companies, Anurag Kashyap Films and Phantom Films. The list of his achievements is endless. On 20th May 2013, he received Knight of the Order of Arts and Letters by the French government at 2013 Cannes Film Festival. He has also served as one of the jury members at many film festivals, including the 2009 Venice Film Festival. In the year 2016, he was awarded with Yash Bharati Award by the government of Uttar Pradesh for his contribution in the field of cinema. He also won the Special Jury Award for his film Last Train to Mahakali. His film Black Friday won the Grand Jury Prize at the 3rd Annual Indian Film Festival of Los Angeles. Black Friday was his debut film because it actually got a release. At the 60th Filmfare Awards, he won the Filmfare Award for Best Editing with Abhijit Kokate for his film Queen. Well, let's take a look at his personal life. Anurag Kashyap was first married to film editor Aarti Bajaj, with whom he has a daughter named Alia, but they separated in the year 2009. He later married actress Kalki Cochin, but later there were rumors that they have started staying away from each other. Both came together and stated that they are taking time apart from each other. But finally in May 2015, they got divorced. Well, Anurag Kashyap has earned a big name for himself. His pictures with his daughter are also talked about. After two divorces, it was rumored that he was dating an employee from his production house named Shubhra Shetty. Well, there are so many rumors. Nothing can be confirmed before time. Anurag Kashyap is a bold personality. He has stood by his work and is not afraid to talk about his own feelings, for sure. Anurag Kashyap is a personality. Without him, Bollywood could never be complete. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.